What the hell, Blake? Why'd you do that? He was unarmed.
I thought I saw something.
What did you see, Blake? His hands are clean. Look, he has nothing.
I thought I saw something, so I took the necessary precautions.
Blake, we're trained to de-escalate situations, not shoot first and ask questions later. You've ruined your life and your career now.
What are you talking about?
You don't get it, do you? You just killed an innocent teen. He's innocent!
He didn't look that innocent. And how would I know he's innocent? He's wearing a hoodie.
Wearing a hoodie doesn't make him a criminal. Apparel is not illegal. What are you even talking about?
Okay, I'll admit I messed up, but nobody has to know what happened here. This is what happened. We came around the corner. We saw this suspicious-looking teen with what looked like a gun. We opened fire. He got hit. I did everything to save him.
I can't do that, Blake. I'd be lying to the oath that I took to protect this country. I can't cover up this crime you committed. I won't do it.
Listen, you have to help me. Look, the moment we joined this force, we bled blue. We're not like them. We need to take a stand, stick together.
Becoming a police officer does not put you above the law. You don't get to choose who lives and who dies. That boy had a future and a family. And you stole both from him for nothing. I bet you don't even know his name. What is his name? Huh? What's his name? Tell me his name!
I don't know his name, okay? I never seen him before.
Then what gave you the right to take his life?
Look, I know his kind. They look innocent, but they're not innocent. They're criminals.
His kind? And what is his kind, huh?
What the hell are you doing?
You see my hand? Look at it. You see that?
Yeah, that you're crazy.
Now look at him. You see that?
What are you trying to show me?
The same blood that runs in his veins runs in ours. The only difference between him and us is the color of our skin. He has the same tissue and buildup. He was a child of God, and he had every right to live, even as much as you do.
Someone call for assistance?
Oh, no. We didn't make that call. We have everything under control.
What happened here?
Well, we were chasing this suspicious-looking kid. We came around the corner, saw something like a gun, and he got hit.
Sarge, I called you.
All right. Why do you need assistance?
No, wait. This is a misunderstanding. She didn't call you. But anyways, we will take care of this, and I'm sure you got lots of work to do.
Put your hands where I can see them. Don't move or I will shoot. I said don't move!
What are you doing?
I witnessed a crime today. I witnessed this officer kill an unarmed, innocent boy. He was innocent.
Officer, is that what you saw?
Yes. I saw everything. Catherine's right. He came around the corner, he saw the teen did nothing, and he killed him anyway.
Why did you shoot him?
I thought I saw something.
He did not. We were all there, he did not.
You shot him because he was black.
No, I would do no such thing.
Yeah, it's not what you said 2 minutes ago. What was it? We know his kind? They act innocent, but they're really criminals. Aren't those your words?
Look, this is a mistake. Tell her, lower her gun, let's talk about this. We're police officers, we need to stick together.
Not in my jurisdiction. All criminals should be punished. I took an oath. You do the crime, you'll do the time. Officers, arrest this man.
Put your hands behind your back.
You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent, Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you. Do you understand these rights? Do you understand?
Yes.
Let's go.
This is not right. That is someone's son. That could have been my son. Scumbag downtown. I've got something special in store for you. This crime will not go unjust.
Come on, Blake. They're too tight. Shut up. Well, they finally sentenced that bastard.
It's about time. Surprised it took them so long to do it.
You know how the system is. Slow at justice. Man, there's got to be a system put in place to stop monsters like Blake. This is happening way too often. The time for change is now. Thank you.
The moral of the story is, every year, hundreds, if not thousands, of Black American men, women, and children are slaughtered in our streets based on the color of their skin. We strongly believe if you do the crime, you pay the time. But killing somebody because of the color of their skin is wrong and unjust.
The police force has a lot of great cops who wake up every morning to serve and protect our citizens and try to make our communities a safer place. For the cops who are corrupting and polluting and creating racial division in our communities, we need to put a stop to them.